And they came down again, that they might pitch battle against the Nephites. And they were led by a man whose name was Coriantumr, and he was a descendant of Zarahemla, and he was a dissenter from among Nephites. And he was a large and a mighty man.